Gary Neville and Jamie Carragher praised the work rate of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang and Alexander Lacazette during Aston Villa win. Gary Neville and Jamie Carragher have praised the work rate of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang and Alexander Lacazette during Arsenal's 3-1 win over Aston Villa. Goals from Thomas Partey, Aubameyang, and Emile Smith-Rowe were enough to give the Gunners the win against a below-par Villa side, who scored a late consolation goal through a fine Jacob Ramsey strike. Both Aubameyang and Lacazette have been criticised by Carragher and Neville for not trying hard enough during games in the past. But the two former Premier League defenders hailed their desire to work for the team during tonight's match at the Emirates, while also explaining the role they could have on the younger players at the club. "I thought they were brilliant, I really did. I enjoyed watching them off the ball as much as on it," Carragher said. "I think even players we've been critical of at times last season like Aubameyang and Lacazette, are they giving 100%? Are they working for the team? They were brilliant tonight. I always thought, can they play together as a two?" Lacazette in the number 10 position was outstanding as well. Neville added, "I have to say it's so critical to this football club at what they've embarked up in bringing new players in, that they do work hard. Arsenal signed 4-year-old wonderkid still in nursery with Gunners scout left in awe Paul Merson's Premier League predictions for Man United versus Liverpool, Arsenal, and Chelsea. They didn't deserve me." Emi Martinez takes fresh dig at former club Arsenal. "The senior players are the ones that the young players look up to, and it's a real problem if they don't work hard." The win lifts Arsenal into the top half of the Premier League table and level on points with Manchester United, who host Liverpool on Sunday. More Mikel Arteta provides Alexander Lacazette injury update after Arsenal star is forced off an Aston Villa win. More Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang sends message to Alexander Lacazette after crucial goal against Crystal Palace. For more stories like this, check our sport page. Follow Metro Sport for the latest news on Facebook, Twitter.